Hi everyone, thanks again for joining us here on the Geek Tech Industries live stream. We are down here at Everything Games today for a store tournament today. So we're just going to do round one. I'm just going to get set up and then I'm going to go get set up for my own round. We have Andrew and Larry here at table one. Say hello, gentlemen.
Hello.
So we're going to get underway in a few minutes here. You guys can chat with the folks here and see what's what.
We'll be back in a bit.
Well, so basically this is a father and son matchup, whatever. So I'm Larry and I'm going to be flying my... I'm flying for fun here. I got my Luke Biggs and Wedge list. So basically I'm flying a 3T65. So it's I like this list. So far I'm actually above 500 with this list, so I'm quite happy. My kid's trying out my Ruthless Defenders build. I've kind of altered this list or whatever, but it's got a lot of ion cannons and it fires twice, cannons and ruthlesses in there. So it's going to make me kind of think about if I want to stay in squadron formation or not. We'll see how we do. You want to add something? Yeah, so I got 99, so I get initiative, and I'm going to give it to you, so you can place the first one.
Anybody okay with proxying it?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. All right. Okay, before we get going, so we got nine now, so we're going to make it a four rounder.
Yeah.
And it will be a five.
Let's go to proxy.
Oh, that's a brother with his buy. That's why you can't wait. Somebody's got to do it, right?
Yeah.
You gotta focus all you can on one, because you gotta sink all you can into one, and then damage as much as you can to the other.
We're a place for now, so we both got fives. You get an issue, so you got to place your five first.
Like 6 months, and I'll give you $40 for the full exam.
So, yeah, yes, I did the same thing.
Hi everybody, Stick is back here. I'm just getting set up on my own match. So keep your eyes peeled. This is round one of a four-round tournament. We will be live streaming as much of it as we can, and we hope you guys enjoy it.
Alright, so with death ability, that's going to be clear going
up. So lucky, man. You know, the way I look at it is if you're shooting at the quaddy, you're not shooting at him, you're not shooting at the fan, and I'm okay with that.
Actually, your eight goes first, sir. Tournaments with it, but at least covering around 500 is still pretty good. I enjoy it. So.
It's not bad.
Right. A unique loot build. I like it because it makes it a little bit more tasty.
Hey guys, back again.
It's really good, kind of a late game ship. Whatever.
Hope you guys are going to enjoy this. We got actually a father son match at table one here. Sounds like we're about to start timers. And timers are go. Good luck, gentlemen. May the force be with you.
Big's action is activating his R2F2 droid. Connect your agility.
Just under a different name. Slam and your.
And your eight's going.
Again? Good luck, sir. Alright. Jack and Gunrunner!
Forward one.
And he'll close. That's what he does. He's going to slam. He's going to top that. He's really not going to use that.
Everybody's just a rumbling along.
The way you fix that is by spreading your ships out so that he can't. But honestly, at this point, you're not going that way anyway, so.
I'm going to be able to target lock. Ooh, that was one. Able to target lock.
Okay, so general roll.
Focus.
Hold on, I do
one.
And then, is also going to be forward. No, I'm totally gonna try for you.
Alright.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm here for. Hey, Jesse, how'd you like a tractor beam? I'm super effective. What are you doing? Trying to track her as the idiots.
Green's three, of course. I'm gonna use my fire up my proton torpedoes. So I get four dice. One eyeball becomes a crit, and with expertise, the all my. So two hits and a crit.
Star Wars, where they're trying to get away from the tractor beams. They crank the.
Yeah, you're minus one die, so you're two dice.
But nothing happens. Okay.
You get your focus.
Alright, we're good.
So you take a hit and a crit, so that's your shields. Alright, so you go to range three, two shots. You want to fire with the cannon first. Yeah, you dread the crit. One evade, so with the ion cannons, so that's one hit on wedge. Now, with ruthlessness, you get to pick a ship to take an extra hit. No, yeah, wedge is the one you hit. So. Big sticks an extra hit by ruthlessness, and put an ion token on wedge. Now fire your primary. It's this one I get the extra die roll at range 3. Secret. Another hit on wedge. That wedge's shields are gone. Yep, so sweet tokens.
Nice.
Oh, wedge is good.
Even though I still took two hits, but I was really good.
You're 8? Hashtag just decimated things.
So I can't see if anybody's commenting.
It's a TLT.
So I'm locked in.
Is this gone?
Nope. Keep using it every turn. It's a cannon. Yeah, my perfect speed is around.
Yes, freaking 11 repeater. And miss. In your damn PS11. Expose and focus. Okay, focus and then EI.
And Big's action again is going to be R2, F2. Yep. Alright, you're 8.
Closing in.
Can you imagine those?
Okay, I'll do Fen. He's going to be a full
I'm just going to evade, actually.
Okay. And push the
worried about your ruthlessness. And debated kind of separating my guys right off the start. But
when you have to, you want to keep the formation, so I knew you were going to do it. So I just went straight in.
And Luke is going to target. He's going to iron token back.
When you know you're running back, you want to side right now.
Wedge is gonna target one. Wedge fires first. Range one, yep. So I get four dice. You're minus one agility dice. So Wedge. Yeah, I'm gonna spin my target lock. We roll that dice. And expertise will turn those ones up to hits. So that's four hits. And you got one evade there too. Two evade, so you take two more hits.
I take a damage card.
That roll would be enough. Ready? Yep, looks like it.
There's no crits, right?
No, it was all straight hits.
Okay.
I hope so.
Wow.
Doesn't really matter here. Two evades, but it right. Still goes through.
Yep.
That's being Biggs, remember? So, so Biggs takes the hip, and he gets ioned.
I have my own brand.
Who we should hear? I should give you.
Or start a combat.
Keep two of those on your side.
Any start a combat shenanigans?
So Biggs in, worthlessness. You get the pass, one damage on you.
Peter, do it too.
On the wedge.
You're looking at
the wedge takes a hit.
And then I get my actual
attack.
Yep.
Range
2.
All right,
range 2.
No, you don't have to spend your target.
Wow.
You have to have it. It's like a pocket and then that way you spend your target.
A hit and crit.
Yeah, no, do it. Do it.
So one crit. Which actually go through.
What, you're not gonna face it?
Minor explosion, immediately roll one attack die. Like hit results suffer one damage if it's scared up.
Oh,
no.
Really? Nice.
So that goes down.
So that's all
and again, you get ruthlessness, so you can pass damage to your wedge.
This is going very well.
So that was your 11.
All right, so that's that 8. So he's an 8, and he has to shoot it.
Wait, how fast did you
go? Range 3.
5.
Oh.
And Biggs has a hit card, so you get to roll one additional attack dice. Yeah, that's 3. 2 hits. Oh, it up. Play it, so you get 3 hits. One evade. So I will do that, and then I will integrate the R2F2. I discard that.
I love cruise missiles!
Wow,
yeah. I love you, cruise missiles!
Luke, range 2.
Not again yet. It's just disheartening.
3 dice.
It is
me. Armory with target lock. Okay, I'm going to use my R3 ability to give myself an evade token.
But he took he also did the same. I'm going to
spin this.
Tim's probably going to die this game.
To target lock. Alright, so one hit.
I think it's actually. Hold on. It's only two.
And I juke that to a focus. So one hit goes through.
Okay, and then 8.
You only got one left.
You always know what
you should have. That was on Rexler, right?
Yeah. I'm focusing fire here. I need to get rid of one of your tight defenders down as fast as possible.
Yeah, well, the
all right, so next. Yep, and your guy fires first. Range 3. Yeah, iron cannon first. Alright, so three hits. Take your focus off. Two evade, so of course. Oh, yeah, I rolled one too many dice. Doesn't really matter, anyways. Yeah, so Biggs takes the hit. Biggs goes down. You get to pass the damage.
Wedge.
And as I would kill him, I'm going to integrate the targeting astromech. Get rid of that damage.
I
think you're liking the build I give you some. Biggs is gone, and I think you get to shoot again with your primary. So, who are you going to fire at now?
Wedge.
Yeah, range 3.
I was hoping to. I was hoping that even if I didn't kill him, I could
hit the crit. Two evades, so he lives in the fight another one.
Yeah, you'd be too close still. Okay, ready?
And he gets to shoot first. And, oh, Biggs has simultaneous fire. I should have taken him off. Yeah, he gets simultaneous fire. So, range 2.
Yeah.
Almost forgot about simultaneous fire. It was a little bit too quick to take Biggs off. One hit. One of eight.
Oh, thank God, I would have been
horrible. Now Biggs is done. Now Biggs is done. Yeah, yep, we go to Dials. I sweep that.
Pure.
Wow, my luck is unreal.
Yeah, I probably should have split my squadron up with the Ruthlessness. That was pretty deadly. That was pretty deadly.
Start combat.
Okay.
All right.
Reflexes.
Biggs is gone, so it's
this one.
Opportunity.
I don't know if I'm gonna make
this, but. Okay. Nope. You gonna make it?
You wanna mark that one so I can get this beside it?
Sure.
What I was hoping for.
Damn it. Cheat early, cheat often.
Cheater. Oh! I cannot get it. One, we take. Wow, so that's hitting him.
rest too.
Oh, no,
that's right. Yeah, never mind, sorry.
Cicatro, is going to get ready with the cloaking device. Swap it for, in this case, black market slices.
No, that's not
going to make it.
No.
I don't have my targeting astromech, this would have been nice for Wedge. But I've already integrated my astromech, so Wedge isn't going to get the automatic target lock.
Alright, well, Wedge gets to shoot first. I'm guessing range 3 on the.
Range 2, you're minus 1 die. And expertise, we turn those up, so that's 3 hits. No simultaneous fire, so I'm gonna take them off. My wedge just shreds.
However,
so your guy would fire first, he's got no shot.
This is my black part is slicing to the
first die, but last turn.
All right, I'm gonna go for the Countress.
Black mark is
Yep. Oh yeah!
Take that face down.
I will sacrifice that to get the evade. So only one hit.
Wow.
And I juke that and you evade him all.
Relax. All around.
Alright, so you get the fire back, I believe.
Well, actually, I don't think we got anybody.
I know, he's like, shut your engines down, he won't even see you!
So we just sleep and go to Niles.
Wow.
Go to Niles.
Kylo or what?
Either one of us is going to have a really good turn. It's going
to show me the dark side. I will be going over at this turn. Oh, that's not a pilot one. Is it?
It's called injured pilot.
Blinded pilot's not really going to be useful.
You ready?
Yeah.
Your ships go first.
Next time I would have been dealt with a crit. Or not dealt with a crit. Next time I would have been dealt with a crit. We know all of that, right?
Yeah, you're the guy. Do it for you?
Is a major
I might have made a big mistake. I should have broken my squadron a little bit more. I should have split these two up a little bit more, because you can kill Wedge just by getting a hit on Luke. And I think I just screwed up. Because I'm moving Luke right into it. You got two shots, basically.
Woo!
Gets rid of that. I will.
Okay, so I take Jake and Pilot and two more
damage. I'm going to lock him. Forward one. Shred that.
And then two more.
Yeah. I'm going to do some good damage, though. It's not going to kill him.
Yeah, that's the problem. If I was going to be able to kill you, I don't think it'll be an issue keeping those guys together. But Wedge is at least going to get one more shot in, anyways, close range. All right, I'll spend my target lock for those two. Oh shoot. Sex. So.
Okay, he's talented, but right now he's pretty much got solo the Desi.
Oh, yes. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, you invaded him.
Kylo, it's a little more difficult.
Luke. Yep, Luke. Range 2. Range 2. 3 shots.
Okay, this
guy. TIE fighter. I will turn that into the invade. Spin my target lock. To re-roll that one. Damn it.
One hit.
And I will juke that to a focus, but that's enough, so. But then evade will make Luke a little bit more tanky.
Structural damage, though.
Actually.
One last agility die.
No, that's the end of it. Ooh. I hit 2 crits with my ion turn. This is not looking good. 1 evade, 2 evades. So that's 1 damage and an ion token. You get the pass on a damage, which is going to Wedge, right?
Yep.
And Wedge goes down. And your second shot. Actually, I should have left my evade out there. Oh, too late. Should have left my evade out there. I don't know why I took my evade out. Yep.
2 hits and a crit.
2 hits and a crit. Luke's ability, that will go up. So 1 hit and a crit goes through.
Yep.
1 hit. It's a direct hit. I think I'm going to answer you for it. I'm going to integrate that. Now I'm going to take it.
It would have been so much easier.
All right. Dial up. We know what I'm doing. I can only do 1 thing. I think this is your match, son. Shouldn't have spit that at Vados. We can do it.
That's why I just was like, no, tank up, man, tank up. You got this, bro.
Okay. Ready?
Yep. Go.
Okay. Now you want to move your.
Oh, look at that cluster app. I like how you like the shots
totally.
I'm trying to give you the credit here. Come on.
The tactical
shot. The tactical. How
are you doing, Katrin? Let's play droid, so I'm going to start focusing. So I actually don't want to focus.
Yep.
No, you know what? I'm still going to play a lot. I'm still going
to
play a lot.
I guess you have a chance to kill him.
Well, it's still green
hand. Yep, your range goes first. Range one. Oh, sorry. Yeah, what am I thinking? I'm making mistakes. Yeah. No, range two. Range two.
Wow,
that's nothing. Still gotta roll a dice. Yeah, range two. Yeah, I'm gonna trigger lock it all.
Wow.
I got nothing. I'm rolling bad.
This is the one I'm not sure about. I didn't get anything on that one.
Alright, well, range one iron cannon first.
Yep.
One evade, Luke's ability will go up in that, but you had how many hits, sir?
One hit, one crit.
One hit, one crit, so with Luke's ability, that's a miss.
Two hits.
Ouch.
Three hits and a crit.
Three hits and a crit. And Luke's ability, we'll pop that up, so that'll be two hits and a crit. And that should finish Luke off. And a direct hit, and Luke's gone. Hey Glenn, our match is over.
You done?
Yep.
You guys are done already, huh?
Look, my count.
I made a couple of mistakes. I probably should have split my guys up so you couldn't get wedged that one time.
My count just didn't even take a hit.
And I took that evade off too early when I should have.
Wow,
so that was my two mistakes.
So 40 minutes left. All right, well, so you won.
Yep,
congratulations, you won. Andrew, on your win. We're going to cut things here. I'm just going to switch back to our thanks for winning screen. Thanks for joining us, guys. We'll be back with the second round as soon as that's ready.